Yo, you ever get so tired of shit you just feel like killing yourself? I've been trying to think of creative ways to do that shit. Check it out, yo. I crip walk right in front of a blood. I give a fuck if I live or die. I might jump in front of a bus, but if I slide under it and stay alive, the plug is getting pulled as soon as my bruised eyes open up. And if I'm drugged to the point I can't find a cord, I use my crutch to break a window and die for sure. From the highest floor I find in my hospital ward, like the ledge was a motherfucking diving board. Cause my life is horrible and I'm tired of all this. Setting fires in an office, I'm inside it with all y'all. Y'all might have been calling 9/11, but all of the telephone lines are dead, better get ready for heaven. There ain't an exit, and I'm waving a weapon at any brave interjection you make. And I'm testing this spray in your direction and wasting your section, cause that flip desk you made ain't the greatest protection. I hit the block, find a toy shop with a toy Glock, take an employee hostage and make him call the cops. And when they get to the spot, point it right at his knot and yell pop until I'm shot up and put in a box. Take a trip to Iraq, go and shop for a webcam, broadcast a feed and chop off my own head, man. And get some friends to send it off to the feds, man, so they can blame my death on the natives. My next plan to solve my problems involves my eyeballs dissolving in solvents like bleach and Lysol. And when I'm blind, I'll set the timer on a live bomb and wait until it goes off and blows my sides off. Surprise, dog. Or maybe I should climb the wall at the zoo and pet a lion till it chews my arm raw. Then shoot it with tranquilizers and move it in with the tigers and let them eat the lion with my arm inside it.
I'm knocking butts, I'm standing this treated but chicken with the bush. You got a good solution, then don't make a fuss. Just trust, if I like what you suggest, I'll do it. I don't give a fuck, cause there's nothing to it. I'm batty like Major League Baseball, I hate y'all. I got the pistol to my head, I hope it's not paintball. The terror unfolds with my insane craze. The world put me in a maze, I can't find my way. Kick a horse in the ass and tie its tail in a knot, and get my head kicked off my neck like a son of gunshot. I run plots like naked through private property, shaking my ass and scream hell shit until I'm busted in the back. Toss aluminum spray cans in a microwave, let gas fill the house, so wait to be blown away. I'll drive a bike into a pool and try to pit on my way out. It's a hideout, but I'll try till I drown. I'll rob a police station with a weird-looking water gun. They get more holes in me than their wrist Swiss cheese. I'll juggle a chainsaw, a gun, and a jar of acid while I'm standing on broken glass and walking backwards. To turn up the heat, I'll have a firing squad ready to blast me away. Yet my slightest mistake, I'll place a bomb threat on the White House while I'm there for vacation. I don't mean through a phone, I mean those tours that they take it. Then I pull out a binocular spray, disguise it as a detonator. I'll yell, say goodbye in front of Secret Service. I'll shoot everyone when I see it, use my car when there's no more ammo. When I'm wearing army camo, thinking that I'm Rambo. When the pigs arrive, I'll fight them all with a knife. They tell them you better kill me before you all die. Or I'll hang myself with a set of swings at the park. Douse myself in gasoline and let my lighter spark. How's that for creative? DZK, VECT.